the light, but it didn't go dark. It was a limitless immensity, a blinding, merciless light. I was 16 and I was afraid, always afraid, a fear that wore me down. I needed help, but I could not speak. Everything terrified me, even thinking. They said they were taking me to a place where the fear would go away, where I would get better. I stopped living in there. They dragged me away and tore off all of my clothes, every last stitch. I tried to explain what was going on in my head. They tied me to the bed for days, alone with my nightmares. It wasn't fear anymore. It was madness. And when you're mad, you cease to exist. She was my only hope in this hell. I was falling down amongst the damned, but that woman and her smile kept me alive.